Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well today. So I'm back with another reaction video, and in today's video I'm gonna react to Jennifer Grau's Beautiful Quran Recitation by Sister Jennifer Grau. So if you don't know who Jennifer Grau is, she's an American singer and she has converted to Islam, alhamdulillah. And she is actually well known, like she has been in some talent show, I think. Also, what she's well known for is that she recites Quran very beautifully. And like, she's American, so this is something that not all Americans can do. So this is actually very special and very rare to see, but she does it very beautifully. So I wanted to watch this video with you all. And also, before I start, I want to say I have reacted to her before. I have actually done two videos before reacting to her, so if you want to watch those videos, I will put the links down in the description box down below, so you can also watch these videos. So without further ado, I'm just gonna start this video right now. Let's start.
That was amazing, mashallah. Wow, I am so proud of her and just so happy for her. May Allah reward her, may Allah grant her Jannah. I really love listening to
her reciting Quran, because she really does it always so beautifully, and just I really love listening to Quran, and I don't know how she does it so perfectly. Like, I really wish I could recite Quran like this. I think I would need a lot of practice, and I don't think that I could do it like this, like her, because she really has an amazing voice and very powerful voice. Like, I really love her voice. There is a lot of rewards in reciting Quran, and also listening to Quran is also very rewarding. So it's always good to listen, and I love listening to powerful Quran recitations. So I'm just gonna read a few comments to see what other people think of this Quran recitation. So one commented, "Really wonderful, she has a great voice, so lovely. I enjoy listening to the Holy Quran. Mashallah." And another one commented, "May Allah guide her and give knowledge to the people who don't have knowledge of Islam." Ameen. I really wish the same, and I really hope people get knowledge instead of denying. It's just, you know, a lot of people don't want to learn. Also, I want to react to one more video of Jennifer Grout, and in this video she's reciting with Muhammad, and they are reciting Hujarat. So let's see this video. Together, and also the meaning is very beautiful. Actually, I want to just read the meaning in English. "All mankind, indeed we have created you from male and female, and made you peoples and tribes that you may know one another. Indeed, the most noble of you in the sight of Allah is the most righteous of you. Indeed, Allah is knowing and acquainted." And the reciter is Muhammad Musa Sadeh. I don't know, I'm sorry, I don't know how to say his last name. I'm sorry if I said it wrong. But yeah, I really enjoyed it. It's very beautifully recited, and also I love this Quran verse, actually, because it does tell us that we are all created from different countries, different tribes. We are all like with so many different cultures, different traditions, but we are all created to know each other, just like the Quran says, that you may know one another. So we should all just be open to everyone in the world, be open to all the people in the world, and not, you know, judge someone because of their race or how they look, basically. Because there are a lot of good people in everywhere in the world. So yeah, I really feel like this Quran verse is actually very important. Yeah, that's all for today. So thank you all for watching this video. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. Also comment down below what other videos you would like me to react to. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos. And then I hope to see you all in my next video, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.